Well, a report of a suspicious package in Kittery made for a tense afternoon. Luckily, it turned out to be a simple misunderstanding. But law enforcement says after the bombings in Boston, they need to take every precaution. WMTW News 8's Meghan Torjussen is live in Kittery with the story. Meghan.
Good evening, Tracy. I'm standing in that exact spot where investigators say they found that suspicious package. It was right here in front of the sign for the shuttle that takes folks to Portsmouth. Route 1 is now reopened, but it was closed. This section, at least, was closed for the majority of the day while investigators looked into that suspicious package. Reports of a suspicious package forced police to block off part of Route 1 in Kittery. Firefighters evacuated nearby homes.
I'm sure everybody feels like what happened in Boston was a little bit too close to home for us around here.
Just a little more than a week after the Boston Marathon bombings, a neighborhood a little on edge.
Yeah, I'm shaking right now. Yeah, that's scary.
Hours later, the state police bomb squad came in to investigate the blue duffel bag reported to authorities early this afternoon.
Of course, I think Boston plays a role in this now because it's a package that's left or a bag that's left unattended, and people are probably acutely aware. We would encourage them to always be that aware.
But it wasn't until roughly 4 hours after that call came in, Crystal Ryan returned from a day in Kittery to claim her bag.
I'm embarrassed and I'm sorry to the city that this happened. It's a misunderstanding, but it's better to be safe than sorry considering what's going on. Yeah. You know?
Ryan says just about everything she owns is in this bag, and she's between homes.
I knew my bag was still here. I didn't have to carry it. The thing's heavy.
Though this time a simple misunderstanding, Kittery's police chief says in this post-Boston bombing world, every threat, every suspicious report is taken seriously.
If we have more eyes and ears out there that are paying attention to things and not to minimize them, because that's when problems occur for us. So, you know, we encourage anybody that sees anything suspicious like that to contact us. So I think it's a great thing that, you know, whoever called this in did.
And even though today everything turned out safe and again it was a misunderstanding, Kittery police say still, if you see something, say something. Live in Kittery, Meghan Torjussen, WMTW News 8.